cubous organ is associated with a part of, you see that one, pericardium. Normally it is also called as pericardial gland, but concerned with what is called excretion or pericardial gland. See the another name for this one, pericardial gland, what I mentioned, cubous organ or pericardial gland, concerned with what is called excretion into the pericardial cavity in addition to the organ of Bojanes. So cubous organ is associated with the part of pericardium, the heart, hence called as pericardial gland, also called by another name cubous organ, associated with what is called excretion, but not related to the kidney, associated with what is called excretion, found in connection with the pericardium. The function is excretion only.